Alright, so for this video lesson, I'm going to quickly show you how to either speed up footage or even slow it down. So it's very simple to do. So quickly again, you're going to double click on the footage, okay? And you're going to click on this button here, and it is called the speed function, okay? So what you can actually do is I want you to use the one that says value, 1x, and it says slowest and fastest, okay? So if we want to make this go really fast, you simply just drag it up and it'll go faster. So let's go ahead and test that out. And you can see the footage goes very quickly, okay? If you wanted to go slow, just drag it down towards the slower function, and we can go ahead and test that out, and you can see it's going in really slow motion there, okay? So that's an easy way to either slow down or speed up your footage. All right, guys, there you go.